cannot be separated from the other without damage to the whole. There is but one soul. And the angel.